Hi everybody, Evan from Pure Buttons here with a very simple tutorial for outlining your text in Illustrator. A few of our customers either forget to outline their text, or they don't know how, so we thought we'd put together this quick little video to help you with this task. I'm using Illustrator CS6, but this tip uses menu options that are still valid for most versions of Illustrator. When you create your artwork for us in Illustrator, you'll want to outline your text so that when we open your file, we see it exactly the same way that you do. If you fail to outline your text, we'll need to contact you to outline your fonts and resubmit your artwork, and this will put a delay on your order while we sort out the issue. Here in my template document, I have two lines of editable text for an example. You can see that I can edit the text with the text tool. To outline this text, you want to go to the menu Select, All, to grab all of the text on the document. Then go to Type, Create Outlines. And it's just that simple. Now all the text on your document is outlined, not editable, and ready to send to us for printing. Make sure to save a copy of your button design with editable text in case you need to make changes to the design in the future. Well, that's it. Remember to like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, comment your tutorial requests, and visit purebuttons.com for custom buttons and more. Thanks for watching.